do. Ooh, I might shoot some more keys. Let's grab some. Sources. Be interesting. I don't even know if my union's ever actually been. I'm guessing not. Yeah, didn't think so. Let me just quickly grab a guide up. Do 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 do. Quests. Of all Pandora quests. Okay. Let's just look that one. Where is it? Yeah, that one actually doesn't say. In fact, that one will. She doesn't. Maybe that one. That tells me that just something again. So I actually forgot. Moving out is fourth one down. Took. I know more about this place, so I'd like to explore. It is the third one from the bottom, not that one. No. Noir, black. Noir is black, isn't it? French. Let's see if I got it right. Yeah, the Dragon of Pandala. So thank you, and take the art. Beautiful. Alright, I am in. Too interesting. Never tried this fight in close combat, so... Very, very interesting. Let's come out with the Sally. Seems different, seems a bit suicidal. There is a tactic there, believe it or not. pet is my Sadie using there? Alright. Who's gonna need a key? Nope. Panda? Yep. Oh, I've gone into Queen. Oops. Run back. Let's get everyone else to dungeon, shall we? It's been interesting, I've never tried this. So I know if I took a mask instead of the Sadie, I'd be fine, but we'll just have to see how it goes. I think it's just Trio Queen then, which will just do Sadie, Kra, Panda. That one's not too much of an issue. Sadie, give some keys. Definitely not going to do it without a fan, I'll tell you that. Sweet. Alright, Panda to start with. Let's have a look. Panda, Panda, Panda. Actually fine. Panda definitely needs a pet on there. Alright, Sadie's next. Do spamming that rise of sap. Nation Bane, Dolly Sacrifice, yes. It's all good. Becca. much protection as I've got. Definitely heals. Number one. Let's have some fun. Always end next to something. It'd be really strange with the setting. Definitely say that. Go. There's Sadi there. Yugi over there for now. Try and slightly control this.
Scatters.
That's fine. Definitely getting a study out of that one though. You go there. You go there. Gravity him. Get some shields on. Just don't go all out for Sadi yet, please. Go there. Oh, them heels. Nothing. Yeah, I'm gonna concentrate on a couple of heels this turn until the Becca's at least let it go, I guess. Shields. That one. Right. Oof. What am I doing? Aegis this turn, I think. Sadi should be fine. Let me go there. Yeah, protection and Aegis should hopefully be enough. Most I really want to do. Let's see how the damage is. The damage is okay. He's just going to teleport him around a little bit. I'll put him there. Him. Should be able to gravity next turn. Oh, just and by me. Thank you. Okay, that's four. 5, 6, 7. I'll do that. That. That should be good heals for everybody. Full HP. One spell. Who needs an any? This turn, as well as that should get everyone. Oh, doesn't get the savvy. It's okay. And I'm gonna save that for later. That we'll do that now as well. Chance to get it out of there as well. Over the same rock, I guess. So far, so good. Can move from there. Sorry. First and foremost, do that. Now everyone's full HP. That's nice. Fail it, will it? Nah. Lovely. Turn for that. One of those, one of those. Get that. Still invisible. I do want to get the savvy out of there, though. To Sunday there. Still full HP as well. One. there. Especially as long as I stick relatively close. The queen should hopefully pretty much take everything out of herself. Sadie, get back in here. And there. There. Else. That's a lot of HP already. That Rockram should now hopefully be dead. Sweet, got rid of my first one. Making headway, bit by bit. Is managing to keep everything healed on its own. That's all I can get to.
Oof. Do that. Okay. If I do that. I'm hoping I got one more turn with Queen, but I don't think so. Oh, I didn't expect that though. This has gone bad. Don't kill it. Ah, it's dead. Could have been worse. Alright. You can go back there. You can go there. You need to come back to me. Oh, well, that Aegis just saved me a lot of damage. I think King's gonna get me though. Oof! Yeah, Ugnag is dead. Yeah, that's a restart. Emerald Ivory. Volus is pointless in this. I'd rather have the extra AP. Again, Bulbous is useless. Just do that. Becca. No Volbis. So the best I'm gonna get with that. Oogie. Who's completely missing an egg? How about that? Ivory, emerald. What's my savvy got I can give it? It's cloudy, I reckon. Look at that extra bit damaging. Ah, that's what's missing anyway. Be right back, just 1 minute, and then we'll go again. Back. Okay, let's try this again, shall we? No, I do not want to use a key. I want to re-enter. Let's try it again, shall we? Try like that, maybe. Two, three, should be a nice positioning for everything. Let's do that. Let's start with everyone a bit of a heal. That's my turn. Really? So I would prefer, because I can't get my Sadie in anything. Just that at the moment. I'll do that. Right, and go to there. Doogie comes to here. Feck is right in the middle of it. Spell don't exist anymore, is it the one I'm thinking of? About all I can do. Absolutely fine. If she stays exactly how I am. Yeah, I might do this. It's pointless. Heal for everyone. Fresh that. I've got my Sadie over there now, really, but pick up a little bit. You go there, Sadie. Here. So heal everybody. Some beautiful heals. that. Do that. One more turn. Who's inside? Close. Oh, ouch. I should be okay about that. There we go. And King is on. Queen's on Yugi. Do that. That. This time. Use that to try and kill. It's one down. It's a queen can go. That one there. going to drag the Sadie, isn't it? I didn't think about that. No, I'm never going to underestimate a Sadie's healing again after this. Now you could literally do dreams like this instead of using a mask. Someone around. Tsunami, that's annoying. That one. That one there. That where I'm standing. How's that going? That needs to go in there. Oh, thank you. Perfect. You're in a case of our wave 2 turn 8. If that's soon I'm dead, that'd be awesome. Everyone is getting shielded as well, which is huge. Do that. Get rid of that one. Do. That. Shielded. That can come in. Mask is on this guy. That one. That. Don't care about a bit of space, I guess. Okay. One more turn. That's okay. Yeah, in there. Okay, now it's everyone on the kink. Okay, so to start with, you can go there. You can go there. On the savvy there. Thank you. After you. It's an end there. End there. Don't run away. Beautiful. I'm a bit nervous for the Uginat coming into the king's turn. Oof. Ouch. There's really not much I can do either. Sadly, we're able to help. As long as he survives that long, anyway. It's 1,000, that's 700. So I can at least hit 1, 2, 3. Let's clear that out. Clear that out. It's all three waves out anyway, so if I can stay alive, big bonus. Stop throwing me everywhere though. Come back here. Thank you. Much of a heal, but every heal helps. Okay, so do you heal 300, so do you heal 600 there. Bane. You guys haven't used a chance before. All these heals. Turn 11, all in close combat. It has literally just healed me fully every turn, pretty much. More or less, anyway. Right. Oh, so many of them here. Thank you. just shielded. Right there. So a little bit of damage, I guess. Where are you? Each one down, close to the win. Okay. Oh, Queen's got a nice turn this turn. Very nice turn. That one. That one. What are you gonna do? Oh, really? Okay. Really had to do that, didn't it? Yoink. Yoink. You can come here. Probably gonna die now anyway, but that means a couple of these should pop. One, because he moved. Now King is back. Should be some half decent shields up at least. Yeah. That can go there. If I hit there, it's going to get all of them. King. Okay. That one. Really? to risk here. Some serious heals. Does it survive the turn? It should. But it'll be tight. ₹1,200 max HP. Some HP on my camera's gotta go. That's am I phasing that? Oh, literally like right on the dot pretty much. See, with that amount of protection, it shouldn't be able to kill it. Nah. Just come back. Yeah. That might be game because I've literally got nothing phase. I need a queen. Yep, kill me. Yugi. Unless the Sadi can work out some magic. It's not. Oh, maybe it is impossible. Hey, I've done better than I expected so far, so I can't complain too much. Yeah, I think that is game on this one, unfortunately. Sadie's a hard one to get through this fight. Well, that's close combat only anyway. Rip. And that's all, folks. Alright, I'm going to have a little break, but I'm going to give this another go in a bit, so until then.